I'm back with another gift idea. Okay, so I think this gift would be great for a girlfriend's, friends, mother-in-law's, moms, whoever you want to give it to. I found this lounge set that's super soft, comfortable, it's waffle knit. You could give this to someone and then have like a movie night in, it would be super fun. Then I found this cardigan that's a dupe for Barefoot Dreams. I swear it's such good quality and way more affordable. Then we have slippers. I think slippers are a great gift. You could give these all three together or give them separately. Bye.
Someone I know might be slightly addicted to collecting waffle makers. But come on, with shapes like these, I feel like I'm the best dad ever. I think kawaii means cute. I'm making strawberry cuteness. Cake mix and a half cup of vegetable blood. And one cup of God's tears. And three liquid chickens. Mix it up. Make sure to use protection. And for the easiest step, a cookie scoop is underrated. All right, Kara, give it a try. How was it?
Really good.
The pizza one's definitely my favorite.
Are you tired of taking shaky videos? This is a Hoham gimbal. It keeps my phone camera in a shot. You can even select an object to track. So when you take a video and move around, it'll keep everything in the middle. It's got a very comfortable handle, two charging ports, and a beautiful stand. You can get it at the link in our bio.
Gift ideas for her for Valentine's Day. A phone stand, empowering jewelry, these fuzzy slippers, this Beaker water bottle, a Yeti that keeps her hot drinks warm all day long, a box of roses that last a whole year, essentials for a relaxing bath, a hair turban, pastel highlighters, personalized phone case, expensive candles, pre-written letters she can read when she's feeling happy, angry, sad, lonely, etc.
Top 3 Amazon sellers for the month of September.
Number 3, quit making wall art and clogging your drain with your hair in the shower.
This silicone hair catcher suction cups to your shower wall. Run your fingers through the hair catcher to catch any excess hair. Coming in at number 2, these bamboo charcoal air purifying bags. They're reusable and come in a set of 6. These naturally absorb moisture, odors, and pollutants. These are especially great for musty odors and the smell of smoke. Hang or toss them in a closet, drawer, or even a car. September's top fave is this HD digital TV antenna. Quit paying for expensive cable and cut the cord. This takes less than 3 minutes to set up and is compatible with all TVs. No contracts, no monthly fees. Pick up channels within a 250-mile radius. Links are in my bio.
This vegetable pomade was completely sold out of Amazon, you guys. It went viral, so as soon as it was available, I had to buy it and give it a try. So first thing I noticed, it's made out of natural ingredients, which I love. Things like castor oil and beeswax, which are good for your hair. It helps with flyaways. It does not grease your hair. It gives it a really nice shine. However, the push mechanic, yeah, not the best. Not happy with that.
However, in terms of effectiveness, I think it worked. Definitely helped with the flyaways, and I do like it. I do recommend it. I just hope you guys have better luck with the packaging, because mine was a complete disaster.
Amazon tailgating favorite. Tailgating season is here, y'all, and I found the perfect all-in-one chip and dip bowl. Just pour your dip in, then the chips around the dip, and you're good to go. It also comes with a wood lid for the dip to keep hungry hands away until it's time for the party.
Rather than struggling to scrape corn off the cob with a knife, this little tool slides right down the cob and cuts off all those kernels in one movement. And it's even easy enough that the kids can help you with it.
Testing out Dragon's Den products part 3, this is Banana Loca. It was actually on Shark Tank in 2021 and it was successful. It's a little machine that fills up your banana with a filling of your choice. I tested it out with Nutella in this video. It's pretty simple to use. You just hollow out the middle of the banana with the gadget, then stock it up with your filling. Then you just put your banana over the tube and push the handle down and it will insert the filling. It pushes the banana off as it fills up more so you don't overdo it. And just look at this, it looks unreal and it tastes even better. And they've even thought about the washing up process, chucking in a little tube there too. Overall, I love this. I'd rate it a 9 out of 10.
Two Amazon products to make life easier. First up are these herb cutters. While using a knife isn't difficult, these are safer, more fun, and can be quicker too. The included tool helps get food out of the blades. The next product will help declutter your purse or bag mess. It's an organizer with a zillion different pockets so they can store anything you want. There are many different size options depending on the bag you're putting it in, so definitely make sure you get the one that fits. So what do you think? Which of these products would you use?
Hey ladies, Amazon Prime deal. You need a pack of 4 of these glasses with lids and straws under $20 today. Link in bio.
My current top 3 Amazon kitchen finds under $25. I have had this microwave splatter cover with the microwave safe magnets for over a year and I love it. It is worth every penny. This silicone utensil rest with drip pad has been really handy. It washes well and it doesn't take up much room at all. It is currently on sale for $9.99 with a 30% off coupon. And this rotary cheese grater has been a game changer. My mom always made me grate cheese when I was little and I hated it. This makes it so much easier and quicker. And you can also shred several types of veggies as well. Easy to clean up, several different pieces. I love it.
The DJI RoboMaster is a hackable robot that can be programmed with Python and Scratch. It was a lot of fun to build, so here's a look at the build process.
Amazon Home Gadgets you need. First up is this box that not only organizes your batteries, but has a tester so you can see if they're still good. Place a battery in the tester, slide the red lever, and then it will tell you if it needs to be replaced. Next up are these compact indoor cameras. They're really small, so they won't be an eyesore in your house, and they're way more affordable than other options. It syncs up to the Wi-Fi in your home, and then you can access everything on your phone. From the app, you can record, take a photo, and you could even speak into it in case you want to talk to your dog or, worst case scenario, an intruder. Amazon Skincare Favorites, Part 3. This vitamin C serum is great for hydrating and brightening your skin. It has helped fade my hyperpigmentation so much. I love this hydrating eye stick for my puffy eyes, and the packaging is adorable too. This rosehip oil. I love this eye balm because it leaves a really beautiful glow under your eyes. And lastly, this 2-in-1 lip mask and lip scrub.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
Okay, hear me out. If you own Apple products, this is going to be a game changer. Everyone knows the frustrations with Apple Watch chargers. The cord's too long, it always twists, and your watch will fall off. This portable and wireless Apple Watch charger can fit on your keys. You don't have to worry about the long cord, and it can charge your Apple Watch just as fast as your Apple charger. It also has a magnetic plate, so it's perfect for on-the-go situations.
Things on Amazon you didn't know you needed, check! Magnetic Christmas lights. They pop right onto my metal eaves trough. It's so easy, they practically install themselves.
Kitchen gadgets you need or don't. These 3-inch condoms provide an airtight seal so you can easily store your wine. This colander expands onto any sink and allows you to wash fruits, veggies, and pasta. These storage bags hang on the inside of the fridge door and are perfect for small, loose items. This splatter guard has magnets that will stick to the roof of your microwave for easy storage, and these stackable containers will keep your entire lunch separate, are leak-proof, and come with a carrying bag and utensils as well.
Amazon Helpful Home Gadgets you'll love. This isn't just another air purifier. This is a high-efficiency air purifier that eliminates 99.97% of odor, smoke, mold bacteria, viruses, pollen, dust, and even pet dander. It covers up to 409 square feet, has an LED display, and the high-speed air purification provides fresh breathing air instantly. Best part, it syncs with the app, and you can turn it on and off or automatically schedule. Hit plus to follow for more Amazon Helpful Home Gadgets.
Stuff on Amazon you might actually need. I have such a hard time sleeping in the car, so when I saw this turtleneck pillow, I figured I should give it a shot, and I can't believe how comfy it is. The material is super soft, which is a plus, but also it's lightweight, easy to put on, and what I love is how adjustable it is and the way that it actually supports my head when I'm sleeping.
This travel find is genius. I found this on Amazon and I'm obsessed. It's a packing cube that you can put outfits for each day of your trip, stores easily in your suitcase, and hang when you get there. Follow for more.
All right, Amazon fashion must have, you guys, these sandals. They may look silly. I thought they were at first, but they're not. They're like the best things ever. They're basically a rubber Birkenstock. They're under 25 bucks on Amazon. I sized up a half size. This is the khaki color. They have so many.
Amazon Halloween favorite. How cute are these Halloween Scrub Daddy sponges? And they are super functional too. You can use your sponge to wash anything from dishes to cups, the bathroom, your car, and so much more. The smile on the sponge works great to clean both sides of your utensils, which I love.
Amazon kitchen favorites under $10. Tired of the water laying around your sink faucet? This silicone mat is going to come in handy, easy to install, and it's designed to be self-draining so water doesn't lay around your faucet.
Amazon must-haves.
This is a rechargeable multifunctional light bulb. It works like a regular light bulb and installs the same way, only it can stay on for several hours in the event of a power outage. It's the perfect light source for emergencies because it operates five different ways. The included plug cap illuminates the bulb without any electricity. It also comes with this plug hook that's ideal for camping or outdoors and has an on-off switch. It's moisture-proof and somehow activates at the touch of a damp cloth. It even works by placing your fingers at the base of the bulb. It's made of a plastic-coated aluminum that's impact-resistant, so it's not likely to shatter.
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes, I'm clumsy. Made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. And 2 left feet, you know I always drop my purse.
Amazon gadgets you didn't know you needed. I ordered this rainbow making bath bomb to see if it actually worked, and it is mesmerizing. It comes in a 3-pack, smells delicious, and makes a perfect gift. Just watch it go. Follow me for more.
Gift ideas for her for Valentine's Day. A phone stand, empowering jewelry, these fuzzy slippers, this Beaker water bottle, a Yeti that keeps her hot drinks warm all day long, a box of roses that last a whole year, essentials for a relaxing bath, a hair turban, pastel highlighters, personalized phone case, expensive candles, pre-written letters she can read when she's feeling happy, angry, sad, lonely, etc.
I'm back with another gift idea. Okay, so I think this gift would be great for our girlfriends, friends, mother-in-laws, moms, whoever you want to give it to. I found this lounge set that's super soft, comfortable, it's waffle knit. You could give this to someone and then have like a movie night in, it would be super fun. Then I found this cardigan that's a dupe for Barefoot Dreams. I swear it's such good quality and way more affordable. Then we have slippers. I think slippers are a great gift. You could give these all three together or give them separately. Bye.
Someone I know might be slightly addicted to collecting waffle makers. But come on, with shapes like these, I feel like I'm the best dad ever. I think kawaii means cute. I'm making strawberry cuteness. Cake mix and a half cup of vegetable blood. And 1 cup of God's tears. And 3 liquid chickens. Mix it up. Make sure to use protection. And for the easiest step, a cookie scoop is underrated. All right, Kara, give it a try. How was it?
Really good.
The pizza one's definitely my favorite.
Are you tired of taking shaky videos? This is a Hoham gimbal. It keeps my phone camera in a shot. You can even select an object to track. So when you take a video and move around, it'll keep everything in the middle. It's got a very comfortable handle, 2 charging ports, and a beautiful stand. You can get it at the link in our bio.